All right, you've probably seen these little battery jumpers or your car jumpers to start your motor in case you have a dead battery. Come on, this thing's gonna start a car. It's an 8-amp battery. It says cranking current, 400 amp peak, 200 amp cranking. And this will charge off your USB. You can also use it to charge your phones. To prove this will start the vehicle, I'm going to disconnect the battery as if my battery was completely dead. You do not have to disconnect the battery. You're just going to connect. This is the positive side on my vehicle. You're going to put it to get, you know, put it right on the terminals like this. All right, we're going to disconnect the battery at the negative side. We're going to hook it up and see if it cranks. I'm going to hook that in here. You obviously don't want those to touch. It's blinking green. I'm gonna hook it to the battery and put positive on first. Make sure you get a good bite in it. Even with jumper cables, that's important. All right, the instructions say that your green needs to be solid. I'm gonna go start the car and see what happens. All right, I'm a believer. I mean, you can get these as low as like $50 and I've not tried it on an 8-cylinder motor, a big truck motor or anything, but this is a V6 4-liter. Starts fine. As you can see, to run a car, you don't really need a battery. Let me know what you think in the comment section below, and please subscribe. And again, make sure you got a good bite in it.